I'm Deb McConnell from Life Fitness Academy. Today I'm very excited to introduce Life Fitness's first variable stride trainer, the Flex Strider. If this is a new motion for you, we recommend that you actually start with a shorter stepping stride. And I'm just going to keep my arms on the bullhorns and just keep a nice short stride. As the user gets a little bit more comfortable, they can go ahead and add the upper body to the motion and increase the stride length. For those that are runners, you can see from the side view here that I'm taking it into a full stride length. This is an excellent training tool for those that are used to running outside. It takes on that natural motion of running. And then you can see, I can very easily take it back down to that shorter stride. For beginners, this is a great way to start. I don't have to use the upper body. And then for the more fit users, it is a great full body workout, adding the arms to the motion. And here's what it looks like when you add full body, adding the arms to the motion in full stride to really get a great, incredible workout. So what's really great about the all new Life Fitness Flex Strider Variable Stride Trainer, all the various strides you can take, it really is a truly customizable experience for all fitness levels and all fitness goals. So get out there and try it today.